Hi, the one thing getting me through isolation, other than the obvious, the internet and Netflix and coffee, the fuel of writers, is being able to blame bad internet connection, to get out of Zoom calls and not having to do my hair.